Miles. We talked to him about that as well. West Virginia starts on the ground. Alex Sinkfield gets the first carry. That's a backward pass. Will it be a double pass? Nobody home. Sean Ryan's going to run it. He's got a blocker in front of him. It's his quarterback. Look at Ryan go. Slips across the 40. Little speed sweep. This is Winston Wright. Winston Wright, a true the Mountaineers. Just 7 points a week ago against Missouri. Second down throw. A bullet caught. First down, T.J.
Good with this offensive line.
Kennedy McCoy comes into the game. Blitz was on. Picked up beautifully. Chance to make something happen. Sean James still on his feet. Touchdown! In recent years, they need it today. Indiana historically scores a lot of points against Ohio State. End around. This is Kennedy McCoy. And the offense coming in a hurry now. Austin Kendall. A quick inside handoff. Another wide receiver around. This is Sam James. And James has got a chance. Sam James ahead of the pack. Brought down. Kendall now. Running out of time. Has to just throw it away. McCoy finds the edge. Looking for the end zone. In the slot now in motion. He's in the block. Kendall, pocket collapses and he goes down. Isaiah Moore, Austin Kendall, and the Mountaineer offense back on the field. Inside run, Kennedy McCoy. Kendall, pass is complete. James has gotten a first down.
If it's one of your team captains and one of your leaders up there that's not playing, that's going to hurt your defense no matter what.
Flags are down both sides of the field. Inside run for a yard, but yesterday.
Yeah, he absolutely did. He said he's mature, he's smart. You know, he used that term, being a football player. He just leaned on me to be and how to fit off defensive linemen. Didn't understand any of that. For him mentally to come in and figure out, it's very impressive.
Winston Wright, that's the second. It's actually third down and 8. Kendall, dump off. Crossing route, Sean Ryan can't get
break tackles. And, you know, when their offensive line's giving up so much penetration, they're looking for guys that can break tackles and make something out of nothing.
May have been a broken play. Looked like Kendall was looking for a guy coming through. 6. Kendall dumps it out. McCoy going to have to make a couple of Wolfpack defenders miss. He can't do it. Kendall in West Virginia playing from behind. 3:13 remaining.
In our 2 timeouts, no need to be in a huge rush right now.
Again to the outside, T.J. Simmons.
Fouls a little tempo, but also chewing up the clock.
They fake the run. They get it in space to James. Sam James. Kendall mix up in the backfield. And look at him scamper.
Clean handoff, so he decides to pull it down and run himself.
This time the handoff, Hogan Timmons in the game as a fullback. Brown to the 35.
Passer at that point in time.
Sinkfield. Kendall, slant. Touchdown! Catches a career high 114 yards. Reverse handoff now to James, trying to atone. Picks up 6
inside. He's played pretty clean so far.
And a pass is downhill football. Inside handoff, trying to make something happen. This is James. And it's been an up and down day.
Making the breaks and making it really tough on the defenders to make plays.
Blitz is on. It's picked up beautifully. Pass is complete. Out to the 40-yard. McCoy in the backfield. Quick hitter. Pass is complete. First down and then some. Sean. Kendall. Out route. Has a man caught. It's Jay. 8th play of the drive for West Virginia. McCoy.
And really accelerate, but then he sticks his foot in the ground and goes outside.
incomplete. Looking for to settle for a field goal. Third down. McCoy. Nope. He's the fullback in this formation. McCoy. Down to the five. McCoy. Touchdown. Doable at least. Designed rollout. Kendall. And a pass is Lenny Brown into the game in the backfield, and Brown's got the football. As per usual, another touch between the tackles up the middle. Third down. Kendall throws late. It's picked. Coming the other way. Drake Thomas has the interception.
And some defensively.
Pass is complete. That's Simmons. Takes a while to go down. Second down and 11 to begin our fourth quarter. West Virginia. Kennedy McCoy scoots across the 30. Kendall in the direction of McCoy, and a flag comes.
Goes up the sideline. Unsuccessful. At least you get a penalty out of it.
McCoy patient through the line. Crosses midfield. Down to the 40 for West Virginia. McCoy able to get back to the line of scrimmage, raving about him, says he loves the game more than most. Kendall throws late over the middle, complete to James. And Sam Austin Kendall back in the game with that Mountaineer offense. Sam James tries the right side, and he's tackled. First down and 20. Sinkfield. Breaks the first to withstand another field goal, but a touchdown here would be a death knell. Sinkfield keeps the legs. And the keeper, Kendall. Letty Brown. Letty Brown inside the 10. Bobbled snap. And Brown is tackled at the 7-yard line in the second half. Brown inside Virginia. They're already up by 11. Field goal makes it 14. Third down carry. Touchdown! Letty Brown!